It's Line and Bit.
Jama'a, assalamu alaikum. Let's start with the kind of house shows that I watch lately. Hello guys, I hope everybody's okay. I hope this corona is not living with anybody that I know, and the ones that I don't know too. So, we're back again today with, this is not mac and cheese, this is, it's called Gima Macaroni. But then with a little twist of westernization. It's a shwa menu. There's macaroni, there's mincemeat, carrot, green pepper, maggi, star, whatever, gishiri, onion, curry. This is minty, because I just love minty. It's a yellow pepper and the egg. So I have one thing that I hope.
Cheese somewhere.
Yes. I cannot walk without cheese. So this is going to be somewhere in the pot. It's like frying now. Everything is pre-cooked. Just for us to put it in. We have taro and what is this called?
Timothy.
Garlic. And guys, Chef Timothy is always by my side. Yummy. Some people use oil, you know. Guys, nobody should come here and judge me. I'm only doing the one I know. And then if you're going to say, I always love when I hear that. I like the smell of cheese on it. And a burning onion. I want the mincemeat so that the carrot and the rest will not be overcooked. So I want it to go, the butter to go into the mincemeat. That's why I'm putting the mincemeat first. Alright, do you know what we're cooking? Let me look it up.
Gima macaroni ni amat very murah.
My mother's favorite daughter. Put a bit of curry. Yeah, I'm this type of person that cooks everything at once. That is why I like to pre-cook stuff. Give me a little water. So that when I'm pouring things, everything that my hand is ready, I know. Just have up the mix. A little bit of hot water. I'm going to call one mommy, is that finicky? I'm going to call you. Then I should go ahead and ready. Easier, my darling, easier. Do not leave this to steam a little bit. This is something that you cook in less than 10-15 minutes because everything so cover is this to have the mixture. Followers. Thank you so much. Stay home, stay safe, be happy.